Well, guys, we're outside the quarters of FDNY Rescue 1, and we got a little treat for you guys. They just got their brand new rescue. It's not in service yet, but they finally got it after waiting for almost 2 or 3 years. They're in the process of switching out and stuff like that, but I just wanted to make a little clip. It's gonna be out with the old and in with the new. And there's the brand new rescue. It was supposed to be delivered in 2019, but it had some issues that they had to tweak out. And nonetheless, so it's here. So that's the new rescue here. And like I said, they're doing stuff to it. And it's not gonna be in service for a while, but sooner rather than later. And there's the old gal. Still my favorite in the FDNY. I don't really say that a lot, but Rescue One is my favorite company. And so there it is. That's pretty much. I'm gonna hang around and see if we get the first run of them going out with it. But there you have it.